I have to cut off over here, I think. Cut it over here. Leave this one and just get 1, 2, 3 leaves. I have another one coming out soon. Maybe I need to cut it before it starts. So if I manage to cut it there without hurting the axillary bud below it, or else I cut over here and I will get 4 leaves, not 3 but 4, including this one. I think it's ready to plant.